We're going to take out the fill plug and we're going to fill the differential with new fluid. This is what I'm using. You can use whatever works for you. So now we're going to get the so I'm going to go around the other side and I'm going to start pumping the, actually I could probably pump it from here, but I'm going to, because the container is right here, but I'm going to go around the other side and pump it while standing up, because it's kind of awkward trying to do it from laying down here. Alright, we are filled up. He's still dripping a little bit there. So that means we're good. Now all I gotta do is tighten this up and we're all set. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel.